as some of the wolf lights did. There's a few antlers down on the farm here, and not far away. For example, here's a set that's maybe 18 or 20 points. They were found right behind the house. Here's a nice set of about 14 point antlers. One of these was probably found right after it dropped off, but it took a while to find the other one. And it was gnawed quite a bit in about a month or month and a half it took to find this quite large. And here it is compared to a 4-point antler. Here it is compared to a 7-point antler. And this is the base where they fell off of the deer, approximately an 18-point antler compared to a small, compared to a one from an 8-point deer. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Has a lot of little knobs on it too. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. They say that if you can hang a ring on a knob, that it's a tine. There's quite a few places where you could hang a ring. There's also quite a few little nubs on these antlers where something may have fallen off or it was broken. Also some wide areas. Here's a place where it was hit, possibly by an arrow. It's quite broad, even compared to a 7-point, which if the other antler were the same, would be a 14-point buck. They are compared to a full-sized elk antler. There used to be elks in Ohio. I probably have pictures of the deer that had all these antlers.